News we're following, police are investigating an officer-involved shooting that's happening in Jackson County. Police say officers just exchanged gunfire with a suspect in Brazelton. The suspect was shot but is alive and in stable condition. Police say the standoff started this afternoon when the man allegedly shot his mother, then barricaded himself inside a home on Charlie Cooper Road. At last check, the mother is in critical but stable condition.